So you have an iPhone 12 or 12 Pro, and you have an issue where the screen is frozen or unresponsive. Basically, you can't swipe or anything. It doesn't do anything. You're not able to like restart it the traditional way. I'm going to show you how to fix that, okay? Very simple. What we have to simply do is just force the iPhone 12 to restart. Now, how you do that? It's a three-key combination. You have to tap the volume up, volume down, and then press and hold this power button, and do not let go until we see an Apple logo. Take note, with a forced restart, you're not going to lose any data or anything. You're basically just restarting it, okay? So let's pretend that this phone here is frozen, okay? It's frozen right here. I can't swipe. All the buttons here don't work, so let's perform a forced restart, okay? So follow along with me, okay? Remember, volume up, volume down, press and hold this power button, and do not let go until we see the Apple logo. We'll do it together. Ready? Volume up, volume down, press and hold this power button, do not let go. Pretend the screen is still frozen, okay? We're still holding onto the power button. I'm waiting for the Apple logo to appear. Still holding. I'm still holding. Still holding. Hoping that Apple logo is going to appear. Okay, there it is. You can go ahead and let go of the power button and let your phone boot up properly, and you guys should be back up in business. Any questions or other further issues, just comment below. Thanks.